Hey guys, this is Alina from Alina Jansen Fitness. Welcome back to my channel. This week I did a meal prepping video, so it kind of just walks you through it, what my recipe is like, what my portions are like, little tips and tricks for prepping. I think meal prepping is super useful. It helps me stay on track. It helps me save money. Like, there are so many good things about meal prepping. I think everybody should do it. Sorry I look rough right now. I literally am just leaving the gym, and I figured, hey, there's really good lighting, so I should just film my intro. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and if you like my video, please like it / subscribe to my channel. Yeah. La, 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 da, da, da. So to start things off, I am starting to cut up the chicken. I just put some garlic and some coconut oil into my pan, and obviously I really don't like fat, so I cut off a ton of chicken fat. And here I'm going to give you guys some more angles of me cutting off all that fat, because you know, professional YouTuber over here. It, all the truth is that I really feel like shit. I'm so sick of being tired. I'm so tired of being sick. I ain't never killed nobody. I ain't never sold a brick. Got some OGs that once told me keep my nose clean, but I sniff. Cause if I could, I would feel nothing. That's the truth and I don't care, baby. That's the truth and I don't care. Mix the Henny with these pills. The world is cold and life's not fair, baby. Alright, and then I seasoned the chicken. I didn't want to season it too much because I already am throwing on some pineapple teriyaki sauce. But yeah, so I'm using some crushed red pepper. I just threw some pepper on there. I ended up actually putting way more pepper on later on because I love pepper, but I was trying to be all, you know, careful right here. Yeah, and then I put some garlic powder on. I also love garlic, so I used a lot of fresh garlic in both the vegetables and the chicken, and then I also threw some garlic powder for some extra flavor. And then I didn't know what utensil to use, so just flipping her around with some tongs. It's cool. Alright, so I'm sure everyone already knows how to make rice. I hope you do anyway. Essentially, it's just double the water for however much rice you use. I use 3 cups of rice, so I boiled 6 cups of water and then threw them in there, set my kitchen timer for 20 minutes, and then I ended up cooking it like 10 minutes longer. But yeah, rice is easy. I still suck at making it, but you know, it's cool. And then here I'm just going to start cutting up some vegetables. I ended up using red bell pepper. I usually use more like assorted bell peppers, but I only have this one and didn't feel like going to the store. So yeah, I ended up using carrots, which is the first time I've used those. And then a ton of onion, red and white, because I love onions, and a little bit of spinach, which also is just whatever we had left over. So normally I would use more vegetables. I did want to get a lot of protein into these meals though, because we've been lacking on the protein department. It's all good, I wanted that. It's all good, I wanted that. It's all good, I wanted that. No feelings, no strings attached. No feelings, no strings attached, girl. February, weather scary. I need notes on how to live. Call my mama, always drama. She need money for them kids. Another tour, another war. I sold my soul, I hit a lick. If I die and go to hell, I swear to God I'm gonna be pissed. I've been praying, I'm just saying, keep my hands clean off that sin. I've been praying, laying in a bed, I fucked 100 in. I've been praying they won't find me laying somewhere in a ditch. Got some best friends that I lost, cause shit I did when I was lit. Cause if I could, I would feel nothing. That's the truth and I don't care, baby. That's the truth and I don't care. Mixed prescriptions, bad decisions. World is cold and life's not fair, baby. World is cold.
Alright, so as I finished cutting up these vegetables, at the same time I was done cooking the chicken, so I went ahead and took it out and then put it to the side so I could start sauteing the vegetables in the same pan. I usually rinse out all the extra excess water from the chicken cooking in it, because I think it's kind of gross. But yeah, I always use coconut oil spray just because it's a healthier fat. So there I am spraying the pan, and then I wanted to put the vegetables that take longer to cook at first. So I put in the carrots and the onions, and then I sauteed them on their own for a little bit. I also threw in some of the pineapple teriyaki sauce that I'm using for my meals. And then eventually I'm going to throw in some of the vegetables and then put it all together.
If I could, I would feel nothing, that's the truth, and I don't care. Mixed prescriptions with prescriptions, it's not right, but life's not fair. Riding next to me in drop top, wearing crop top, that's that bitch. All designer when we go out, just so people know we rich. Underneath it, all the truth is that I really feel like shit. I'm so sick of being tired, I'm so tired of being sick. I ain't never killed nobody.
So as I was dealing with that vegetable situation, you can see that my rice got finished. I usually put like a cup into our meals. Jacob likes more rice, I think, than I do, because I'm just not a big fan of rice in general, but I eat it.
With these pills, the world is cold and life's not fair, baby. World is cold and life's not fair. So let's just fuck, no strings attached. Let's just fucking after that.
Okay, so here is the last vegetable that I needed to throw in. Spinach cooks incredibly fast, and it can get soggy and mushy really quick, so that's why I put it in last. I usually just put it in, sauté it real quick, usually not even all the way, because I know I'm going to be reheating these meals later, so, I mean, it'll cook a little bit in the microwave. I'm not a fan of soggy spinach, that's why I only put a little bit in there as well, because if my food is soggy, or like, if I don't like the idea of eating my food that I have prepped, I just won't. I'll just go out and buy food and usually break my diet, so key point, definitely make food that you like or you know you can eat day after day, because it sometimes can be a struggle. So here I am just combining the chicken and vegetable mixture with my 1 cup of rice. I usually do about 3/4 cup of meat / vegetables, which in turn is about 4 ounces of chicken. Sometimes I do weigh my meat out. I'm not this week, and I haven't been just because I'm not really on an official cut. I don't compete, I'm not doing anything at the time being, so I can be lenient with things like that. Just because I know how to count my macros, I do regularly count them, but just not too official, you know, there's no need to. I like to enjoy my life. But yeah, this is what I do for meal prep. I usually make something different each week so I don't get tired of it. I think it's super simple. It honestly turns out to be way cheaper than like eating out or even buying ingredients every day for meals, so thank you guys for watching this video, and I really hope you liked it. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe, and I'll have another video sometime this week. Thanks, guys.